right, bro, drop me your fattest baseline.
Ice cold, right, our flatty.
I'm good, I just ate. I had a burrito and I feel nauseous.
Drugs for sale.
It hurts my heart coming out here and seeing all these people struggling and seeing the addiction that's running rampant through this culture, and I hope to see someday for there to be a revival for these people, for them to be able to find Jesus.
Marathon 2023, goal pace 8:35. Let's get it. Staying on pace at an average of 8:19 right now. We're doing solid. Start taking some heads. Let's go!
The marathon is complete. The finishing time was a 3:41:43. It's an 8:28 pace. I know that I pushed it really hard, but that feeling after you finish a race of accomplishment only lasts for a little while, and I'm ready for the next one. I want to be able to know by the time that I finish that I gave it everything that I got, and today I felt like I had a little bit left in me. So that's a lesson that I've learned, and I'm not gonna let it happen again.